We are the Beirut Biomimics, a group of 8 Lebanese high school students. We get together every week and study the methodology of biomimicry. What is biomimicry, you might ask? Biomimicry is about emulating life's genius. Our project was accepted at the first World Biodiversity Forum in Davos. We were nervous because we were the only high school students amongst professors, Ph.D. students, and Nobel Prize winners. You can't believe our surprise when so many people came to our poster presentation, sincerely wanting to know more about how biomimicry works. Mother Nature has been solving the world's problems for 3.8 billion years. That's a lot of research and development that we can learn from. We were able to go see a land-based salmon farm and learn how biotechnologies can help to feed the world. Then had the great pleasure of a meeting at Ricola Labs, where visioning a radically new future is a daily job. We ended our trip visiting the Lebanese ambassador in Bern, discussing environmental issues in our country and ways to enhance environmental awareness starting at schools. After this trip, we really did feel that the future is in our hands, and it's us who will make the change.